Hello, my name is David Flores, pastor of the Journey Church, Farmington, New Mexico. I just wanted to let folks know back home that this has been a memorable tour. Our driver, our guide, very knowledgeable. What an awesome opportunity to come and be in the presence of where God walked, where Jesus walked, and to witness and be a part of history.
Hi, I'm Tim Adrian from Westside Baptist Church in Hutchinson, Kansas. This is my fourth trip with Friendship Tours here to Israel. Nasser Nourani and Friendship Tours are always easy to work with. What a blessing this trip has been. Our tour guide's been entertaining, been fun. He's been knowledgeable. He's helped us out so very much. My name is John Nichols. I'm from Journey Church in Central Virginia. This is actually our third trip here from our church. We love everything about Israel, especially the food, one of my favorite things. But along the way, we've discovered a lot of things, learned a lot of things about our Savior. I couldn't recommend Friendship Tours higher in a better way. They do a great job. Our groups have always been safe. They've taken really good care of us.
Sandra Vitalis, and I'm with this group from International Christian Church in Virginia Beach, Virginia.
Hallelujah, al yom shenei. Hallelujah.
We're so happy to be here. For all of us, these are a lifelong dream to be here, walk where Jesus walked, and we're so thankful, we're so excited, we're singing, we're crying, we're just so emotional about this, and this is a sacred place for us, a spiritual experience for all of us.
Hallelujah, Yashir Kulam.
My name is Mark Garrett. I'm from Harrison, Ohio, Legacy Christian Church. This happens to be the first of what I hope to be several trips we'll get to take to Israel, especially with Friendship Tours. They have been absolutely wonderful to be with. They've taken care of every need that we've had, and all along the way there's been nothing but safety. We've had nothing but joy. The experiences that we've been having throughout it all has been fantastic.
Hallelujah, al ma she'haya, u ma she'od lo haya. Hallelujah.
The accommodations are wonderful. Just a safe, fun, spiritual journey that we get to take, and Friendship Tours leads us on it. And I can say our church is better because of it, and we are closer to
you.
Comes alive to a person who's been in the Holy Land. What a joy it's been to be in this place, this promised land, this holy land. What a blessing it is. We love coming to Jerusalem. We love coming to Israel.
Hallelujah.
I would encourage you to consider bringing your church too. Experience this firsthand, walking in the footsteps of Jesus.
Uno, dos, tres. Shalom!